What is a Trapiche Emerald? Trapiche Emerald gems are some of the world's rarest emeralds. Many books and articles cover the beautiful emeralds. The most well-known member of the beryl family. The jardin or garden inclusions often help identify this gemstone's origins. These emeralds get their name from the trapiche, a grinding wheel used in Colombia, South America. In the regions where these gems are often found, people use these wheels to process sugarcane. As you can see in this video, some of these gems resemble a spoked wheel with a hexagonal core. During the formation of an emerald crystal, black carbon impurities may enter the gemstone mix. Because of emerald's hexagonal crystal structure, these impurities may fill in at the crystal junctions, forming a six-point radial pattern. In some trapiche emeralds, we find albite and quartz inclusions. From there, they extend in spokes that divide the surrounding emerald material into six trapezoidal sectors. The central, tapered emerald core first grows under hydrothermal conditions. But should these conditions slow or even stop for some time, impurities may enter the mix. As growth conditions resume, both emerald and, for example, albite may form. Although the hexagonal prism faces of the core crystal can maintain their uniform growth, producing pure emerald, albite fills the areas growing from the edges between the prism faces. This results in six sectors of clear emerald and six of a combination, predominantly albite with some emerald. Thus, the central core and the six surrounding trapezoidal sectors of a trapiche emerald comprise a single, untwinned crystal. Thanks for watching by the Gemological Institute of Genoa.